fame kind of snuck up on us because we were just on the road for 2 years. And it was a slow build. And
do you feel famous?
I don't feel famous. I feel busy.
That's about it. That sums it up.
Yeah.
We don't get recognized that much. We really don't. We like being able to go to restaurants and go to the movies and the park or wherever it is that you might go.
It can get weird sometimes, but usually it's kind of normal. As you know, you just got to sit down and say, look, Dad, it's all right, you know. Things are going to be okay. I'm still your son. And Dad's got posters everywhere, little shrines and gifts every time I see him. The guy, he's gone nuts. On the corner of Main Street, just trying to keep it in line. You say you want to move on. You say I'm falling behind.
Ooh, that woman on that bus.
Look at them.
Are they hyenas?
I don't know what those are.
Are those dingoes?
Wow, they got cool haircuts.
Here, boy.